Assalamualaikum. My name is Hassan, and today we will work on WooCommerce product and we will add sale on product. Now first check shop page. Click on shop. This is our shop page, and you see there is a multiple product I already added. There is also a sale product. So we will show in this video how to add sale product. Now open this. This is our sale product. You see price is $3 and now $2. Now go back to dashboard and click on add new product. Add new product page is open. Write product name as like visa. You can select category here. You can add product image here. You can select pizza image here and click on set product image. Product is added, and you can add price here like $2, and you can add sale price here like $1. Now publish. Our product is published now. Now check this. Our product is open and you see price is $2 and now is $1. We added sale. You see here sale. And now go back to dashboard. We can add schedule here. Schedule mean you can set date here. Click on schedule. You can add start date from to yesterday, and you can select end date like 4. So sale start from 2 and end in 4. So let update it. Product is updated, and go back to product and refresh it. So here sale is added within date. So this sale expire after 4 February. So you can select date according to your requirement. So this sale automatically expire after the required date. So in this way you can add sale on product. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe my channel. Thank you.